18 left. On the pole, we call him the Viper from Perry County, Kentucky, Jamie Mangert on the outside of the ocean. Now listen up, guys. If you've got the frisbee, if you had the frisbee of the winning driver, you need to go down to the pit area, and they'll get your picture took with him again. They're bunched up and ready to go again. Let's try it again. Green, green, green. Callan chooses the high side. Bucket to the inside. Here they go. Green, green, green. Larson looks to the inside of Jody Puckett. He spins around. Once again, race fans, let me remind you, next Friday night, 2,000 to win for the Open Wheel Modified. It's that Mod Mania that got rained out. On the track now is our four-cylinder Outlaws. Charles Bagley continued to lead this one. Aaron Baker currently second. Marty Bates in the third spot. White flag one more time around the speedway. Checkered flag flies again. Boy, nice job there by the guys running the fireworks. All of the activities going on here in the front stretch. Once again, finishing third in the 45 is Creed Mullins. Finishing second in the M2 is Aaron Baker. And with the winner in that Ninja Turtle car in the 7M, that's Charles Bagley. The staging lane. Last time out, it was the 32S of Sean Stamper. He's on the outside of the number 11, Tim Stevens. The number 3 is Jamie Newman. And the 4S is Harley Holcomb. Be a four-car battle here for the hobby stocks. Congratulations to Tim Stevens. He takes her hobby stock feature win. Sean Stamper finishes second. Harley Holcomb third, and Jamie Newman will be fourth. Well, this car on the pole is a popular car. Car number 95 is Nicky Pennington. On his high side in the 41 is Jody Atkins. In the number 15 is Cody Bentley. On the high side is the 9 car, that's Justin King. In the 77's Hall of Famer Jackie Fields. Again, Pennington on the inside, Atkins on the outside, King and Shepard, Bentley and Fields. Down to 3 of them here. Pennington and King on the front row. Bentley behind them here. Green, green, green. Here we go again. Thank you. checkered flag. King up in his second. '71 car lost a tire and the leader split him luckily. Man, they were running wide open and one went to the high side and one went to the low side. Corey Ford gonna bring him to the start here. Again, Holland to his high side. Bryson Fields in that 24 car. 2000 win for the Mod Manias. We'll be here racing again. It'll be our second week of points racing here. Be sure to check out Mountain Motorsports Park Facebook page for all the pictures and so forth. Ron and the guys will have a bunch of pictures. We had about three different photographers in here visiting with us tonight. I know Firehouse Photography was here earlier. Again, Ron Hamlin and John Holliday and those guys will have a ton of pictures, I'm quite sure. You just check it out again on Facebook today. Check, watch them as they come out of turn four. This is the checkered flag flying. Holland goes a little bit up. That's going to open it up for Ford. No, it's not. Scott Holland takes the checkered flag. Ford finishes second. Griffith on the front row. Nick Mason and Eddie Griffith on the second row. John Steven and Tony Deaton. coming up on Colby Taylor's white flag here. One more time around the speedway for him. Down, five to go. 10 down, five to go. Running chooses the high side again. take the checkered flag once again. Looks like it's going to be Shane Yates coming in second. Gary Renslow third. Wesley Huff fourth. And the old three of Sizemore fifth.